Hi everyone, it's Christina Rossi here. Really don't know what I'm doing, so bear with me. I thought it was great fun to join in the madness of Share School, a Shatterrock. So hello Shatterrockers. I don't know how much use this is going to be. You probably all know about it and using it all the time, but I'm a gadget queen and I love to use gadgets as much as I can. And about white balance, I wanted to talk to you about white balance. I love this little guy. It's just the best £13 I've ever spent, and it's a grey card. So I never used to use it before, and I don't use it all the time now as well. But every time I've used it, I've always got really good white balance. It's very simple to use, so I don't know. So forgive me, as I said, if you already know about it. But all you have to do is just take a normal picture of it, so that including. Right, the target right in the middle. So once you have your lovely picture there, you go to your menu and choose custom balance. Sorry, I just don't know how to. There you are. And select, and then you can see your picture there. And all you have to do is press the center there and or the button or whatever camera you have is all the same. It should be on the wheel there. And it says use white balance data from this image, cast image, and you just choose, select OK, press OK, and you're set. And your colors will be absolutely accurate and wonderful, and your picture will be fantastic. I was really impressed about the difference. I always used to use auto balance, and the reason I love it the most when I actually use it in the studio more than outside, because outside the light can change and vary quite quickly. But when you use it in the studio or in a controlled light situation, it's been proven to be really awesome. So that's me, only a few seconds, or let's say about 2 minutes. I hope this is useful for anyone that never used it before, or if it's not, just I want to say hi and have a great day. Enjoy the sunshine. It's a beautiful day here, and ta-da, to the next time. I'll try to be better next time. Thanks. Bye.